This video from the Ohio State Highway Patrol shows a quick-thinking trooper pulling a man from a smoking car just seconds before the vehicle went up in flames. This happened last Thursday following a two-car crash on US 20 in Fremont.
The crash happened in this area last Thursday. The patrol says once they got to the area, the driver was conscious but unable to get out of the vehicle.
Trooper Hans had to then bust out the window, the passenger side window, get the door unlocked, and help drag the driver out of the car before it caught on fire.
Trooper Dante Hans got the driver, Jose Gonzalez, out of the car just in time. Seconds later, the car was engulfed in flames. Officials say Trooper Hans was off work Wednesday. They say he has been with the patrol for about a year.
I'm extremely proud of my trooper. Obviously, he did exactly what he was trained to do. He put himself in harm's way to protect somebody else.
The driver and his family did not want to talk on camera, but released the following statement.
We are eternally grateful for Trooper Hans and his act of selflessness. We have spoken to him numerous times and have conveyed our deepest gratitude. Without him and God and our angels, things could have been much worse. Truly a hero to our family.
That's what we expect of our state troopers. They're out there to protect and serve. And when he saw something that was amiss and the fire starting to happen, he wanted to protect this guy and get him out of his vehicle.
In Fremont, Peggy Gallick, Fox 8 News.